Operator, check. 1-2, 1-2.
For me, loud and clear, but I guess my voice is not good.
Oh, you're super quiet.
I think my microphone is better. We'll try to organize a different headset for the race.
Copy. So, what is the plan? To have two formation lifts and a standing start? Michael, what is the plan? Two formation lifts and a standing start? Question?
Correct. Two formation lifts and a standing start.
Copy.
At the moment, because the position where you're standing looks dry because the car was on it. You have to see if it's still dry if you come past when the cars have come by. Maybe you think the volume is good enough for guiding you into the pit box of my voice? I try to speak up.
Yeah, that's okay, but for the race it would be great if we could change. Because it sounds a bit weird.
Yeah, I already asked for a different headset at the pit stand.
I activated screen heat and rain light, right?
Correct, green heat, brake lights, and yeah, think about your brake balance again. So yes, that in the rain you ran 46, 47.
Copy, it's done already.
Just check the rear wings of the cars around us. They are all very similar, so should be all around 20 degrees so they could see from the Mercedes.
Copy.
So I guess it will be page 5 for the start then.
Copy. Tell me if it's 10 seconds.
Copy, it's 20 now. before, so for the drying stage of the race, remember to keep asking, can I pit on the long straight?
Okay, copy. You have to change your microphone, it's pretty bad for the grid interference, but afterwards you have to change.
Yes, I have a new headset already prepared.
Nice, they're coming now. One bit too early. More and more dry line is coming. no more retail, should be fit.
No. Yes.
Should we pit?
Yes, positive.
Copy, positive.
So pit stop light, we go to a set of new slicks. Traffic, and go after Duval. So the lap before, three cars stopped, and now the cars you're seeing now have stopped. That's all. We don't know how it is. Watch the white line.
again, one room coming down. Massive rain into 5. That's more rain. Turn 5, 6, 7. Should we pitch or what is the forecast doing? Heavy rain on South Beach, should be fish. Rain on track. Should be dead, yes or no?
No.
Copy. repeat.
No. Yes, positive.
Keep the pressure not too high for the wind.
So we are ready. Pressures are lower than for the set before. This is a heated set at new one. So five cars have not stopped at all. Some cars went back to wets, some cars are still on slicks, so it's mixed. We do not know what the rain is doing. Watch the white line.
and he drove into my side way because he wanted to pit.
Thank you.
Okay, Marco. P9, not our luckiest day, but yeah, at least scored 2 points. Augusto just in front of you. You were the first two cars that stopped early on slicks and had to change back. All the cars in front managed to stay out on the first wet tire set until the rain came again.
Yeah, copy. How was the result in front?
It is Auer, Di Resta, Wickens, Engel, Rast, Green, Mortara, then Augusto, you and Paffett.
Copy. Yeah. Unlucky.
Yeah, it was a bit of a gamble. Definitely what we learned again. Mercedes on, I guess, lower pressures than us. It looked like they were struggling more at the beginning. But yeah, we couldn't run as long as them, and we didn't have the shower on the radio and didn't saw him see it that heavy, and then actually this is what killed us.
Yeah, we have to work on that on the road. We are too bad on that. My pace at the beginning was strong, quicker than the Mercedes, I would say, slightly. But then we suffered with high rear deck on a dry track. That was our issue.
Yeah, I could see you hard working on the steering wheel. So then in Parc Fermé, just remember the steering pump test and then switch off the car completely, take the USB stick, replace the steering wheel and then straight to the scales.